channel. Today is the 10th of January 2023, and today is mine and Jack's anniversary, so I thought it would be fun. Well, it was Jack's idea actually. Jack's idea to vlog today. Basically, we're going to Port Lim, the zoo, and because we got I got tickets for two to go to like the afternoon tea at Port Lim, so we're going to go to that today. Although the weather is not on our side today. It is supposed to be raining all day in Ashford, but we're not gonna let it stop us enjoy our day because it's been a very wild and crazy 3 years together now. Simple, clean wipes, of course, to remove yesterday's makeup. Cognac cleansing milk.
Get your breakfast of champions.
Oh, what, a donut?
Huh?
A donut?
Yeah, I had one already.
Thank you. I'm just gonna hear you in the background, okay. You can't hide your weirdness on camera all day, darling. We can't even see you. You can literally see up to like here.
I know. I was gonna go eat.
No, you're bloody not. Not after I tidied this yesterday. Now using the toner. Elemis Superfood Glow Priming Moisturiser. Using my Rimmel Stingmatte Powder. Smoothing. And my very old Gimme Brown. Makeup Academy Pencil. Just fill in the gaps. The 24 hour brush. To keep them in place all day while I'm getting rained on. I'm just going to go with a good old fashioned Benefit Roller Lash. The Wonder Kiss Essential Lip Scrub. But it is the Revolution X Lena. Now I'm going to sort my hair out. We have arrived! And Jack is fascinated by a gorilla.
On climate?
No. Then you are a gorilla if you go to climate. The only thing about it, I haven't got my camera, I can't turn the thing around, so I can't see if I'm even filming you or not. No. Okay, now we're thinking we haven't been here together before. I thought we had.
I've never been here, I don't think.
I definitely have. I've been to pretty much all the zoos around here. But
I don't know what that zoo was.
I've definitely been to this one, I recognise it, but I don't think we've been together. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Sorry?
Are you excited?
I was just checking the car's lock. Yeah.
I haven't vlogged in that 3 years and I'm vlogging in front of people. It's terrifying. I don't like it. Oh, it's cold and it's raining. But yeah.
Luckily it's not raining.
What better weather than f***ing rain in England? For your anniversary.
Raining. Oh, it's getting heavy.
Oh, it's getting heavy. Hang on. I have a feeling this is the really hilly zoo.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
No, you're gonna have fun, aren't you?
Yes. Got our map and we've been shown where to go later. Our afternoon tea is at 2:30 and what is the time currently, darling?
I don't know, I got my phone out.
Oh, it's 12:42. So we've got a bit of time to walk around, see some of the animals, and it'll probably go have tea, and then we'll come back.
There's a map there.
Oh, no, there's another map. I'll show you this. I can't even turn. I missed my camera already. Okay. So we're currently here, and later we'll be going to the mansion for our afternoon tea.
We might as well just stay around this area.
I'm looking for a certain animal that I'm very excited to see. There it is. It is a necessity to have
camels.
What, camels? Don't you see camels? Oh, they've got meerkats as well.
A fishing cat.
A fishing cat. I think it's in the name, darling. A fishing cat. We're about to go through a wallaby walkthrough. A wallaby, please shut the gate behind you and stay on the hatch path.
Good job.
I can't read. This sign doesn't occur to me because I can't read. I'm guessing it's open. The gate's open. Ooh. Oh look, the poor little thing, they're probably cold. How did you not see them? At least you said to you as you walk over, like, look, you can see them. Go inside, you're gonna get cold and wet.
We haven't seen no animals yet.
I was about to say, not gonna lie, not the best start.
We've
seen the wallabies. The other three that we went past, there was, you couldn't see them, and I think they were in like the inside bit. And currently we're walking down this hill and we can't see.
Anyway. It's just a bit miserable today. Mm-hmm. A bit rainy.
Didn't pick the best day, I don't think.
She's playing Pokemon already, guys. She's bored.
I'm not bored. I'm just cold.
Because of the weather, it's very windy. No, it's very windy, very rainy. We keep getting lost. So we're probably going to go back to the main entrance and maybe do the safari. At least it'll be under shelter. Failure, darling. Failure. Yep. There was
the next two safaris they've got are at 2:30 and our afternoon tea is at 2:30.
So
on the plus side, I claimed the gym.
So we're basically gonna have to walk around and do Pokemon and then go to our afternoon tea at 2:00.
I'm gonna go to stick to the bits by the stick to the animals that are near the actual afternoon tea, and then we'll probably go to afternoon tea, see what the weather's like after, and then just walk around to the animals that we desperately want to see. So we found the mansion. It looks so pretty. Even in the rain it looks pretty.
They got nice lights in the tree.
Oh, it looks really cute.
It's 10th of January, it's not Christmas anymore.
Shut up. It's old as a hippo. It's gonna eat you.
Great,
so
these are big steps.
Very big steps. I've got a major problem on their legs. Jesus Christ. How are you doing this so quickly? I feel like I'm gonna be. Oh, I can't reach that.
Jesus Christ.
People are probably looking at us like, what the hell are they doing?
Private event, no access.
Only you. Oh, that looks, I think that's a wedding. That looks pretty. We're looking for this, but we found a squirrel.
All you can see is
all you can see is f***ing squirrels and electric fences. We found one.
We found an animal.
We found a black and white colobus.
Looks very depressed.
Yes, just a tad. But you can see the tail of that one.
They're least concerned of being extinct.
Okay, that's fine.
They're in the central West Africa tropical forest. Carry on.
Hi, buddy.
See anything else. Kind of looks like a depressed King Julian. Except he's a monkey.
I love you, King Julian. Mod. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Literally just trying to look at anything at this point. We're seeing pigeons, seagulls, and squirrels. And that monkey.
And the wallabies.
And the wallabies.
Can't forget the wallabies.
Can't forget the classic old wallabies. Baboons! See baboons? Mr. Baboon?
Try not to venture too far from the hotel.
There you go, baboons.
Not very good.
It's not seeing very well, but there's some baboons.
Oh look, good old 2020.
Social distancing, woo! That was like 3 years ago, Jesus Christ. I'm not giving you money to put in there.
It's 20p.
Well, for what? To see what?
There's loads of views over there.
Of trees and houses? Oh, what? Are you going to have to see through the bushes? No.
Why?
You're like a child asking money for a toy machine.
I want 20p.
But I was saying, I want to go down this slide. I don't know what animal was supposed to be in there. Like, we can't see any signs, but I want to go on it.
You complain about the weather.
Oh, it's just dead. Like, there's no one here and there's no animals. Like, it's weird. It doesn't feel like a zoo at the moment. It just kind of feels like we're walking around this random place. We love you, King Julian. Oh, I'm not even getting it. I've lost it, I can't even see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, look at him go.
Come out because of the rain.
Oh, he's so pretty. Let's go to the tent. Hey, buddy.
We ain't got no food for you. He was he's hanging.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's another one. Oh, another one's coming out. Oh. Hi. Oh, there's another one.
Mm-hmm.
I like to scratch it, scratch it.
That one ain't been moved, that fat one.
Another one
there. The brother monkey. You look cool. I like your beard.
Why does
he look like any babies?
No, look at him, he's like, I can't find that spot.
Where is that spot? The Palace of the Apes. Look, there's an ape! Run away! Beware of the gorillas throwing sticks. Jarr!
Is this in Grillis?
Yeah. Not very big.
Hey. They're probably bored. They can't go. They probably don't go outside. It's cold.
Afternoon tea time.
Woo, hungry.
Doesn't even drink tea.
No, I don't even drink tea, but I brought a Coke with me just in case. The shoes are absolutely damaged. Right, I've worn my bike Converse and Jack wore his grey Skechers, so. But I can feel myself slipping on this grass. Oh, I did it. We are very unfit. Oh, cool.
Can we go through that way?
I presume so. That's a fish. Are they alive? I've caught it. This is vibing. It's a feud. It's a feud going on.
Red pandas, we're on a mission. We've had our afternoon tea, which was lovely. Yeah, afternoon tea was very nice. She didn't have her egg sandwiches. Currently have some of the cakes in the bag.
Okay, we're good. We found them. We found the red pandas and they're out. There's one up there in a tree.
Oh look, a bit of celery.
Yeah.
See them. They've
got a plastic
pouch prepared
in the oven. Yeah.
What one's that?
Just
Like,
it looks like a red panda cage.
No,
it's his bum. See his ass. It's this. Look at him in the tree. Please be careful. For God's sake. He's being a bit of a daredevil. I'd go back now, good idea.
Did you get
that
on film?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, he's cute though. I still want to cuddle him. Oh, you look very angry. He's waiting to be fed. Yeah. Waiting to be fed. And he thought we was them and then he's like, oh, damn it, it's not you, go away.
You'd be so awesome.
You'd be so cool. And I'm on a mission to find the lions and tigers, Jack. I do want to see them too. Oh, this looks pretty. Oh, this looks so pretty. It's kind of like what we did with Hadlow when we done the camping. Oh look, they're down the end. Him, down the end.
Oh yeah.
Let's
see if we can get closer.
Yeah. Keep walking around.
Rhiannon thought that was
the
sea.
Oh look, the sea.
You said it was
the
sea.
How does that look like a sea?
Oh, you, not me.
Oh shut up. Honestly. How the hell did that look like a sea from here? No, I did not. I absolutely did not. Right. Left you.
Oh, yeah.
Look at him.
Where's the rest of you?
Where's the rest of you? It looks a lot darker in real life than it does on camera, but it looks really cool. Being able to walk around a zoo in, like, the more or less dark. It's quite creepy. We're quite cool at the same time.
We've only seen like a few people.
Yeah. We've seen like a handful of people the whole day we've been here.
If you don't include staff, we've probably seen like six people.
Yeah. About that.
On the stairs.
I just wanted to see where it led to. It might be to where like the hotel and that are. I think it's where we were earlier. Cool. It looks very bougie. I think that might be the Manchester actually. It looks so pretty.
It's a good view. That's your one.
Yay. Go on. Talk us through. What do we get?
Domino's.
That's great. Well done.
I got the best pizza ever.
No, you didn't.
Cheese and chicken pizza.
Not just cheese and chicken. You got half and half, cheese and chicken on that side, and then plain on that side.
Yeah. And then we got whatever's in here.
Oh, is that the nachos, I think?
I think it's a Big Mac.
Oh, that's the dough balls. Oh, they look good.
They do.
And?
And you got the nachos.
Nachos.
The natural cheese.
But me being the awkward person that I am. That looks wicked. So I've got peppers, sausage, beet balls.
What you want?
And beetles. Shut up. Something else on that side. Oh, onions on this side. And then on this side, I've got ham, chicken, pineapple, and sweet corn. So in case you didn't notice, we are back home. It's been a while. Did you have a nap?
No.
We've had like
a minute nap
and that was about it.
I was very tired, but then I wasn't tired enough.
But it was a good day.
A nap.
It was a good day. Mm-hmm. So, this is Poppy.
And we got a magnet.
And we got a magnet, so it's on the fridge. But we're going to chill and watch Tarzan out and eat our pizza. It's going to be really good. And then we're going to play some Mario Party, I think.
Here
the girls. Here's Ellie. Chilling on the chair. Oh, she's taking like that. And Olive is, of course, just chilling on the cat tree, looking out the window at everyone walking past.
You bitch. Delicately pulls off her glove. There's...
playing a bit of Mario Party now.